I don't follow on Instagram. This video is not me being rude. It's just about what I don't follow on IG. Please don't take offense to I am me. I pick and choose what I do and don't follow. I will never allow the world to take away my choice to choose for myself, like I won't take away others' choice to choose for themselves. One, anyone talking about flipping money through Western Union, I will not follow you. I will not follow you. Just DM you the link to my YouTube channel and then unfollow you. I find it crazy that I get requests on the regular to follow someone that can help me double or triple my paycheck. Two, hair stores. I don't see a need for me to see bundles of hair in my news feed on Instagram. I will follow you just to DM you the link to my YouTube channel, then unfollow you. Three, Facebook friends. I'm sure you're posting the same nonsense on Instagram and Facebook. I don't need to follow you on both sites to see the same posts. Four, people that start Instagram pages and have no posts. I will follow you, then DM you the link to my YouTube channel, then unfollow you. Five, people that sell shoes through Instagram. I will follow you just to DM you the link to my YouTube channel, then unfollow you. I don't believe nobody in their right mind selling $300 Jordans for a half price when they can get the full 300. These are the five things I don't follow on IG. I am sure there are more. These are the ones that have been consistent with sending me follow requests on Instagram. If you like this video, hit that subscribe button. If you're going to unsubscribe, then don't subscribe. Don't worry about it. Thanks for your time. And don't forget to subscribe.